Tommy, what's this story about?
Well, this is a story about Dad, and he's in a wrestling ring.
I think he's at the hospital, and he's a nurse.
Ugh, that's lame. Why can't he be a doctor?
No, he's a nurse, and he does nursey things.
Fine. So he goes to the nurse station.
Watch where you're walking!
Nurse Dad had to go help with all the patients.
And Dad met this one guy who was a jerk.
Well, it's about time.
And then Dad met a patient who was sad and weird.
It's bad, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, no. Is it Chaz? Leuphoria? The Macarena? You better check my blood pressure to find out.
Am I blinking enough? I feel like I'm not blinking enough. What is it? I'll give it to Miss Straight Nurse. Can you show me on the whiteboard? Oh, I see. I have
unicornitis.
Unicornitis. Oh, well, that's not so bad. Thanks, nurse.
Away!
As everyone knows, people afflicted with unicornitis can fly.
These melon slices aren't just gonna jump into my mouth. Oh, I'm bored. Give me a book. My IV looks low. Change it already. Here. I'm sick of your face.
And Dad met this one lady who was really nice.
Good morning, Mr. Nurse. If it's not too much trouble, would you mind fluffing my pillow and turning off the television? Could you fetch me some donuts from the waiting room, please? Here's some money to buy them. So much.
What now? He helped all the people.
Oh, the phone rings. And on the phone is Dad's long-lost brother.
Dad, it's your long-lost brother. I've got terrible news for you. One of your patients is going into cardiac arrest.
Patient alert in room 205.
Wait, what's cardiac arrest?
I don't know. It's one of those hospital-y things they say on TV.
It sounds illegal. But suddenly, Dad faced a most fearsome challenge.
a door! Dun, dun, dun!
Good thing there was a crowbar there to crowbar the door open.
All the buttons. Please try again.
Hello? Who is this? Joe? Stop calling me!
Paging Dr. Nigel. Dr. Nigel to the operating room.
And then the doctor came in, and he was famous. His name was Nigel.
Oh, off the go.
in a bone saw?
I don't know, in a box somewhere.
Then it was time for surgery, and Dad got all up in some guts.
I don't know, Stacy. Dad grounded me for a week after my last story.
Sports Johnson and the Zombie Hurricane was pretty violent.
It was my masterpiece.
Oh, so it turned out the man was a robot all along. So now the surgery can begin.
Anymore. Then Dad and the famous doctor, high five! More than once!
And Dad brought the Not a Robot Anymore patients back to his room safely.
But Dad caught unicornitis from that alien lady, and the only cure for unicornitis is jet skis. So he bought us some sweet jet skis!
The end.